As project managers, we're always evaluating tools to find the best fit for managing our team's work. In this video, we'll compare two popular options, Celoxis and Monday.com. After we've tested them thoroughly, we'll show you the key features, integrations, prices, and ease of use of both platforms to help you make a decision that fits your needs. So, let's get started. When evaluating project management tools, we look closely at how they handle core planning features like tasks, Gantt charts, and reporting. In testing, Celoxis impressed us with functionality designed for large teams, including interactive Gantt charts, automated scheduling, and comprehensive resource management. The What If analysis tool proved useful for modeling changes to our resources or timelines. We also liked the custom apps for managing non-project work within it. Monday.com takes a different approach, focusing more on managing daily work in customizable spreadsheet-style boards rather than traditional project plans. We found the boards visually intuitive for tracking tasks, though not ideal for complex projects with long timelines. For projects requiring detailed scheduling and reporting, we got more capabilities from Celoxis, but Monday's flexibility still made it easy to plan and organize daily work for our team.
Are you struggling to explain your idea? Your audience is not getting what you're trying to say. An animated explainer video is a perfect solution for you. Explainer video simplifies any complex ideas through engaging animations, transitions, voiceovers, and meaningful scripts, which all together create a fun experience for any viewer. And here comes 10 Studio, a team of skilled professionals dedicated to creating engaging explainer videos. With over thousands completed projects, we have the expertise to create explainer videos that break down your message and connect with your audience. Get in touch with 10 Studio today.
When evaluating project management software, we look for collaboration tools and integrations that make it easy to connect our wider tech stack. The collaboration capabilities built into Celoxis covered the basics well, with task comments and at mentions. Integrating Slack helped our team stay connected. The file collaboration features were a bit limited though, lacking the real-time markup capabilities we depend on. Monday.com really excelled here. The conversations integrated directly around each pulse made it simple for our team to discuss work in progress. With all the native integrations like Slack, Dropbox, and GitHub, this tool required very little setup to become a hub for our broader toolchain. While Celoxis met our basic needs, Monday.com Quotes, seamless integrations and conversations offered a much smoother collaboration experience. Throughout our evaluation, we kept a close eye on how intuitive each platform would be for our team to use day to day. Celoxis offers a clean interface that we found relatively easy to navigate. The customizable dashboards allow our team to personalize based on their role. While the UI feels a bit dated, it was straightforward to access key features like Gantt charts and reports. In terms of user experience, Monday.com really works well. Its modern, sleek interface, reminiscent of tools like Airtable, felt immediately familiar. Customizing the spreadsheet style boards to match our workflows was simple and intuitive. The mobile experience also proved top-notch for management on the go. Given our team's comfort level with the more computerized feel of this tool, we believe it would require much less training ramp-up compared to Celoxis. We increasingly rely on remote or mobile access when evaluating solutions, so mobile functionality was top of mind. Celoxis currently lacks any native mobile apps. While the web interface works on mobile, we missed having dedicated apps for management while traveling between meetings and sites. Monday.com is delivered here with full-featured iOS and Android apps that allow our team to handle or collaborate on tasks from anywhere. For teams requiring frequent mobile access like ours, this tool met that need much better. As project managers, we also have to keep budgets front of mind when recommending software options. Celoxis offers affordable and predictable pricing, Whether you choose the cloud-hosted plan that starts at $25 per user monthly, or their on-premise private cloud option that requires a custom quote. Their published pricing made it straightforward to forecast costs, a key consideration for us. Monday.com's pricing seemed unnecessarily complex with the tier-based seat packages. Without an unlimited plan, we had concerns costs could balloon as we scale our team. The complicated pricing model made it feel less transparent. When it comes to value and budget predictability, we preferred Celoxis hands down. Their pricing seemed simpler and more upfront. After we tested both platforms, our team found Celoxis worked best for our traditional project management needs, while Monday.com excelled at user-friendly task tracking. Depending on your workflow, one solution likely stands out. Trying them yourself is key to determining which one fits your collaboration style. Ultimately, choosing a project management platform comes down to your team's specific needs and how you already work together. With their respective strengths and weaknesses, both software offers capable solutions to help manage your work effectively. The best decision depends on which priorities are closest to your work schedule. Let us know which platform you prefer in the comments below.